root stalker.
Why are you glaring at me like that, little one? Uh-oh. Have I offended in some way?
Thank you.
going. In the name of Hades. For long. Cerberus, it's me. Don't you remember? humanity. Master will fare no better.
That shall not work. I call upon my substance now. Have been waiting for this. Thank you. audience has lasted long enough. You do not get to barge into this house and waste my time. I am time. And I can make your every moment hell. 3, 2, 1. Answer my call. Resist the ravages of time, but you, how?
You'll get no answers from me, and no mercy either. Now die already, and I'll collect the ichor from your veins, or whatever flows through them.
What is death to the deathless? A mere nuisance. This house is mine. Once I am gone, you shall be cast away.
I expect so. And you'll be remade and back on the throne before I can return. But I shall return, and I'll slay you again and again and again if I must.
Even if, in so doing, it meant that you would never see your dear old family again. Because the mercy I have shown to them thus far is something I may have to reevaluate.
Family. And what do I care? I don't even know them. But I do know you will be dead here in another moment. Any last words?
For you, my girl. Now. None for now. Time cannot be stopped.
Fall, I said.
The Underworld's vengeful daughter crossed the deepest reaches of her realm to thwart her ancient, hateful foe, the Titan Kronos. Time itself, and time supposedly cannot be stopped. A claim the princess has her reasons to dispute. Hers is a tale that shall withstand time, yet it requires time as well. For now, a cruelly abrupt end shall have to do.
No! Return to Shadow now.